You have asked and the researchers have answered. Many of you have wondered if Denisovan DNA still prevails in the world today. Denisovans, being one of our closest relatives and knowing the fact that they did interbred with the modern humans, it is not a silly question to ask. With this in mind, researchers have done a lot of digging and have finally found that the Denisovan DNA is still alive. Reporting in the journal Current Biology on August 12, 2021, they have discovered that the Philippine Negrito ethnic group known as the Ayta Magbukon have the highest level of Denisovan ancestry in the world. Philippine Negritos are thought to be the earliest human population to have migrated to the Philippines. Populations with this DNA has been previously known, but the Philippine Negrito ethnic group carry considerably more Denisovan DNA even than the Papuan Highlanders, who were previously known as the present-day population with the highest level of Denisovan ancestry. Australia's Aboriginals have also been known for carrying a certain percentage of Denisovan DNA, but for the Ayta Magbukon, although there was evidence that many of the Negrito populations had previously mixed with East Asian populations who have much less genetic contribution from Denisovans in their genome, if the East Asian-related ancestry in the Philippine Negritos is masked away, their Denisovan ancestry can be up to 46% greater than that of the Australians and Papuans. To break that down, the study found that the Ayta Magbukon had around 5% Denisovan ancestry, more than Aboriginal Australians and Papuans, whom previous research found to have around 4%. Denisovan ancestry is also present in many East Asian people, although at a much lower level. Now, the only definitive fossil evidence that points to the existence of Denisovans, who were an enigmatic group of early humans, comes from 5 bones from the Denisova cave in the foothills of Siberia's Altai Mountains. The fragments are so tiny that they can all fit in the palm of one person's hand. But now, Philippine is shedding more light on human evolution's biggest mystery. Philippines is important to researchers because from the study conducted, it has been found that besides the Denisovan ancestry, there were multiple archaic species that inhabited the Philippines prior to the arrival of modern humans, and that these archaic groups may have been genetically related. This finding, along with the recent discoveries of new types of archaic humans in the Philippines and Indonesia, suggests that Southeast Asia may play a key role in untangling the human story. The findings are further evidence that Denisovans once lived all throughout Asia and were likely living in the Philippines long before any Homo sapiens arrived. Besides that, it also appears that our ancestors, or the modern humans, may have interacted more widely with Denisovans than Neanderthals. It looks like they were genetically much more diverse, and they intermixed separately in different locations with differentiating early modern populations, hence the more varied patterns we see today. What are your thoughts, guys? Would love to hear them, so do not forget to drop them in the comment section down below. For more related videos, remember to check our channel out and do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.